Me, I'm preparing the game. He told me to, you know, make sure I control my fouls, keep my energy in the right place, and that I'm doing well. And, you know, he kind of, after we take those two tough losses, he made it a point for us to come out and hit first, be a physical team that, you know, plays hard. If anything else, he can accept that loss against the Heat because we came out and competed. So, you know, those are things that he's pretty much conveyed to myself and the team.
Kyrie was giving you a little bit on the jump shot. Coach Scott even said that better go in. It did. You didn't hesitate, though. Are you getting more confidence with every moment you play out there?
It's part of my game. I've always, you know, taken that shot, you know, there's a time and place for it. And, you know, playing with some models and rolling the place. So if I have that shot, I'm going to take it.
The sky hook, has that always been a part of your game, too, the one you hit tonight?
Yeah. I like getting to that right hand. So, you know, if it's there, I'll take it. I'm trying to be aggressive.
Defensively. This team played much better tonight, forced 23 turnovers. They have a pretty formidable front line, too. What was the mindset going against Chandler and Amari and Carmelo?
You got to go out and compete with those guys. They have some big-time athletes you know, in the front court. And we know they're kind of like slump right now. So if you play solid defense, you know, you can force those turnovers out of those guys.
How important was it to finally get a win in the second game of a back-to-back? This is the first one this year.
We just had to get off the skid. I don't think we kind of pay attention to that. Take each game one game at a time. And, you know, we knew that this was big just for our team's confidence and morale.